Hi guys, I'm not going to take much of your time. Let us finish up quickly. This is a small video sample like thing who do not actually have any idea about quilling papers. What are they, how do they look, and the different ways we can use them. Okay, now I'm having a set of quilling papers, and in this video I'm not going to show you how to make the earring set. So just a sample. This is already used quilling paper, pink color one, so pretty pretty. We can use them in many ways, in party colon and even a roll together and even many types of things. And even we can make designs on them. You may feel this video a weird but a bit true, okay. And it's a bit useful for you, for people who don't know even what is quilling paper. And you can even use it in many ways in art and craft. So this is a bit useful for those people, and not to those people who are really expert in making earrings with this paper, quilling papers. You can quill them using a quill or a pencil or new material. So we can, okay, this is a bit weird, you may feel. You know how to open them up? It's a very very easy task to open them on. It's a very interesting task as well. You may feel this is a most satisfying video, I mean satisfying thing which you can see in life, the way they are actually curled on towards each other. It's a very, this is different colors available, okay, in India they are available in market store, but maybe not in other countries where you people are staying in. So okay, if you like this video, don't know, like you may not find any useful in this video, although I just did this for a bit fun. If you find it useful, please like it. And that's it. Okay, a bit more time of yours. This is only a 3-minute video which you can even find okay, a bit weird. This is a blue color thing, okay, just pluck on the yellow color quilling paper. Wait a minute, yeah, right, I am trying to pluck on it. So once you get this, it's very easy for you to do it, and it's very interesting task as well. So just stay on, I'm sorry, okay, I'm not having a proper source here actually, okay, just a bit, okay, when now, okay, hold on, yeah, okay, bye. Yeah. Now this paper, using your nail, just place on the edge of the thing, so with a tire pressure, okay, in this way, so you'll get a party ring type. Oh, this is a small hack which I can give you for quilling papers. It's a small hack actually. See the way it is being good. Okay, not only in this way, taking a pencil, you can roll it on. Okay, it's being a boy task, right? Yeah, this quilling paper holiday has been used twice, and okay, bye guys, thank you for watching, thank you so much, and quilling papers, I hope you buy them in the market, but still a bit weird. Okay, this has crossed 3 minutes and it is only 5 minutes. Bye bye, wasting your time, right? Sorry, bye.